It's that time of year, and I know that holiday gift guides are all over YouTube. I'm really debating whether or not I should make this kind of a video, but I wanted to curate the best of the best products that I think are not only luxurious and stylish, but also things that are affordable and have that wow factor to really blow away that special someone in your life. I also wanted to talk about products that I think everyone will love. And because I have personally been using and loving all of these products for months and months, and some of them years and years, I've also had the opportunity to build relationships with a lot of these brands, and I'm able to offer you a lot of special discounts on most of these items. So I'm really, really excited for this video because I have so many incredible brands and products that I want to share with you, and hopefully you'll be able to enjoy them yourself, or at least treat a special someone in your life to one of these or some of these things in this video. If you have been subscribed to my channel for a while, you have probably heard me talk about Nordgreen so much. Nordgreen is a Danish watch brand that not only cares about sustainability from the production to the shipping, and really takes into consideration carbon neutrality and giving back to our people and planet. They're also creating super luxe and stylish watches that are unisex and can be dressed up, dressed down. There is a size and style literally for everyone. This is a watch brand that I can truly stand behind and vouch for the quality and craftsmanship because I own a few of their watches, and they are truly all special and unique in their own way. Today, I'm wearing probably my favorite watch from my Nordgreen collection. It is this beautiful, classic 5-link gold chain band with a white face. This size for me is perfect for every day, and I think looks super flattering on my wrist. You guys know how much I love gold, and I honestly think that this particular color of gold mixes really, really well with my platinum jewelry and any kind of other jewelry that I own. It looks great on its own. It looks great stacked with other bracelets or bangles in my collection. And it's one of those pieces that you will have in your collection forever and ever. So because I'm a partner with Nordgreen, I also have a discount code with them. So if you did want to take advantage of this discount, and they're currently having their biggest sale of the year, I'd highly recommend you check them out and take advantage of it as soon as possible, because it's for a limited time. I'm gonna leave everything you need to know, including my discount code for Nordgreen, on the screen here, as well as in my description box down below. Another luxurious and stylish gifting idea that I think anyone would love is high quality silk pieces. If you guys have been watching me for a while, you already know how much I love my silk. I sleep on a silk pillow. I love my silk scarves and neckties and silk blouses. Silk is one of those super versatile materials that not only looks and feels luxurious, but it can be used in so many different ways. I wanted to share with you guys a brand that I've talked about a lot on my channel, not only for the quality of their pieces, but also because their prices are super affordable for the quality that you are getting, and that is Lily Silk. Lily Silk specializes in making all kinds of pieces made from sustainable mulberry silk, which is a lot more sustainable than materials such as cotton. It requires a lot less water to produce mulberry silk than it does cotton, which is why it is a lot more sustainable. And Lily Silk always uses natural fibers over synthetic fibers, so you know that the quality is always going to be top-notch and premium. Another thing I love about Lily Silk is that any leftover silk that comes from manufacturing different pieces, such as this beautiful blouse that I'm wearing today, goes into creating other small silk pieces, such as silk ties and silk eye masks. So every piece is repurposed to the best of its ability, and that's something that I think is so incredible. I wanted to share with you some of the most recent pieces that I added to my collection from Lily Silk, this blouse being one of them. It has this really beautiful faux pearl detail along the front as well as on the cuffs of the sleeves that I think makes this top so elegant and high-end looking. It also has this little ruching detail on the shoulders that I think looks absolutely incredible and like a designer piece. I love how the silk lays on the body and it can be worn untucked or tucked. My personal favorite way to wear silk blouses like this is by juxtaposing them with something a little bit more edgy to ground it, such as leather pants or leather skirts. I also own several cashmere pieces from Lily Silk. That's another thing that they do so well. I shared on my Instagram a couple of weeks ago one of my favorites, just classic black turtleneck sweaters that I got from Lily Silk years ago, and I still have it to this day and it looks like it's in perfect condition. They're made from 100% premium materials that are made to last and they just look incredible. And something such as a black turtleneck or a blouse like this is a classic staple that you'll be able to wear again and again and you'll have for years and years. I have so many different turtlenecks and tops from Lily Silk that I've had for years and years. So it's definitely something that I think anyone and everyone can enjoy. So I also have a discount code with Lily Silk if you wanted to take advantage of it. I'm gonna leave all of that information on the screen here as well as in my description box down below. So as some of you may know, one of my all-time favorite fragrances, and to be honest, this is a favorite fragrance of a lot of people from what I've come to realize, it's Baccarat Rouge 540. This is a supremely luxe and expensive fragrance, but luckily my friends at Oil Perfumery and Okja have made this super unattainable fragrance attainable for everyone else. So if you've never heard of Oil Perfumery and Okja, they are sister brands of a local Toronto fragrance house that basically creates fragrances that are inspired by all of these different designer scents. They use all of the same perfumeries in France and use the highest quality ingredients to make impressions of the most coveted scents in the world, and they also have their own separate line of in-house fragrances that they've created that are unique and profound and will truly blow anyone away. So if you wanted to really impress someone, I highly recommend checking out OP and Okja. I have been wearing their fragrances for years and years, and I kid you not, every time I wear their impression of BR540, I get so many compliments about it, and no one can tell the difference. I've done a whole video on this on my channel, comparing the two side by side and doing a wear test throughout the day, and most people cannot even tell the difference. I couldn't even tell the difference. So if you have a special someone in your life that is a fragrance fanatic, I think this is such a great idea, and of course I do have a discount code with them as well. I also curated my own fragrance bundle on the Okja website, so if you are not sure about someone fragrance preferences or what they're going to be into, that is a great place to start because you get 5 full-size fragrances for them to try out, and I try to incorporate not only my personal favorites from the Okja collection but to create scents that are all unique and different in their own ways. There's even I think 1 or 2 fragrances in that bundle that are more unisex, so it can be worn by him or her. So again, if you wanted to check out OP or Okja, my discount code with them is the same on both websites, and I'll leave all of the info on the screen here and in my description box below. A gift that I personally think will always impress someone and will stand the test of time is sustainable fine jewelry. I think sustainability has become a core topic with a lot of brands and products that we're hearing about now. I think it's so important to talk talk about sustainability and bring awareness to sustainability, especially considering the climate of our world today. And I'm so happy to see so many incredible brands such as Ana Luisa and Ideal doing sustainable fine jewelry so well. You guys know how much I love Ana Luisa. I've been working with them for the last several years and I wear their jewelry on a daily basis. I love their pieces. I love their brand ethos. I love the people behind the brand, and it's truly a brand that I'm so happy to stand behind and share with you guys. And recently I discovered another sustainable fine jewelry brand called Ideal, which I shared with you guys recently, and I am so excited to be working with, because they are literally turning the whole diamond industry on its head. They're creating beautiful solid gold jewelry set with the highest quality lab-grown diamonds. So these are diamonds that are grown in a lab that have the same clarity and the same sparkle as real diamonds that come from the earth. The only difference is they're a lot more sustainable. They don't require any energy from the earth to produce. They don't require the same manpower to mine them, and they don't have the crazy markups. Ideal's jewelry has also been jewelry that I have started wearing on a daily basis, and I love that I can wear their pieces and have the confidence that they're not gonna oxidize, they're not going to change in quality, because they are meant to withstand the test of time. So if you were interested in checking out Ana Luisa and Ideal, I could not recommend them enough. And of course, I will leave all of the info in my description below, as well as any discount codes I may have. The next luxurious and stylish gift that I wanted to recommend is for the person who is really into interior design aesthetics, but maybe you don't necessarily know what they need for the house. A really luxurious coffee table book from Asseline or Rizzoli or Tachin is almost always a really good idea. I feel like coffee table books and books in general is something that I personally can never have enough of. So whenever I'm gifted a beautiful coffee table book that's display worthy, I think that's such an incredible gift. And if you're gifting it to someone that you know enough that you can really figure out what kind of a coffee table book they're going to enjoy, for example, a fashion coffee table book or one about interior design or photography, I think that's even better. Anytime you gift something to someone that has some kind of a personalization or it looks like you put some thought into it, is always going to tug on that person's heartstrings. Speaking of something personalized, I think gifting someone something personalized, especially if it's someone that's near and dear to your heart, is probably one of my favorite things to gift. It looks luxe, it's meaningful, and it looks like you put a lot of thought into it. So I wanted to share with you some of the personalized items that I have been gifted to give you some ideas of what I mean by a personalized gift. So my husband a few years ago gifted me this beautiful photo book that he made of memories from one of our trips together. I also had a really close friend gift me these two ginormous mugs with pictures of my family all over them, and every time I drink from one of those mugs, it brings so much happiness and joy into my life. I also have this beautiful solid 18 karat gold necklace that I wear every single day with my daughter's name on it, and I got this from an Etsy seller, which I get asked about all the time. I think that is a super meaningful and thoughtful gift, especially if you have a friend that's a mom in your life, or even for yourself. I think that's such an incredible gift that will definitely impress anyone. A personal gift that I recently gave to a friend of mine was a gift certificate that I made on Photoshop for a guitar lesson. So my friend was telling me how she has been dreaming of taking guitar lessons and she couldn't find the time to find a teacher and just get started. So I did the research myself. I found a really qualified guitar instructor for her, told the guitar instructor about my idea to create her gift certificate and told him that the first lesson would be on me, photoshopped the gift certificate for her and got her a book to go along with the gift certificate on how to play guitar for beginners. And she was just so touched and so happy about that gift. So my point is, when you are putting together a gift for someone special in your life, you want it to feel like you put a lot of thought and effort into it. When you take the time to do that, the person will always feel like you paid attention to your conversations and you took the time to really think about what it is that will make them happy. And to me personally, those are always, always the best gifts. So a gift that is a little bit less stylish, but certainly more on the luxurious side and is something that most of us definitely need, is a Kenze IPL hair removal device. So I have been talking about Kenze for so, so long. I've made so many videos talking about this incredible IPL device. I also know that a lot of you have bought a Kenze because of me and have been loving the results, but I truly think that if you're stumped about what to get that special someone in your life and you want to get them something that will blow them away and bring ease and convenience into their daily life, this is definitely the way to go. This device not only effectively and safely removes unwanted body hair, but it also is an incredible anti-aging tool. It helps stimulate collagen production, it helps minimize fine lines and wrinkles, pigmentation, and this device has honestly been such a game changer in my daily routine and has saved me so much time. So I also have a discount code with Kenze if you wanted to take advantage of that. I'll leave all of the info on the screen here as well as on my description box below. So this next gifting idea is not the most personalized per se, but I definitely think this is something that anyone and everyone could really appreciate, and that is luxurious high quality underwear. And the reason why I wanted to mention this is because underwear or undergarments is something that we all wear on a daily basis, but most of us are not willing to spend the money on premium high quality underwear. I really don't know why the reason that is, especially because it's something that we wear literally every day. And I can honestly say from personal experience that wearing premium high quality underwear makes all the difference in the world, and not only how I feel, but also how I exude confidence and how my clothes sits on my body. So I wanted to recommend to you two of probably my most favorite underwear brands that I have discovered this year that I have been wearing on repeat. And also, these are pieces that you can wear every single day. I'm not going to be talking about fancy lingerie brands that you would never wear. I'm talking about pieces that you will want to wear every single day. And the two brands are Tommy John and Skims. Both of these brands create premium quality underwear that are super luxe, super buttery, and just sit on the skin so beautifully and effortlessly and look incredible under clothes. They have incredible support and just celebrate the woman's body, and I cannot rave about them enough. I also think that something like this could make really, really cheeky stocking stuffers. So if you were looking for something that you can put into a stocking, I think this is a great little treat to put in a stocking. So if you wanted to check out Tommy John or Skims, I will leave all of their info in my description box below. I do also think I have discount codes for both of these brands, so all of that will be in my description box below. All right, you guys, so that wraps up my list of the top, like luxurious to most stylish gift ideas that I could think of. I personally would be so happy to receive anything on this list. So I really hope that you found it inspiring and helpful. And at the end of the day, this time of year is about taking time away from all of the things that keep us super busy and distracted on most days, and just really focus on being in the moment, being with your loved ones, and just enjoying this special time of year together. I want to know, what has been the most incredible or memorable memorable or most special gift that you have been gifted? Let me know in the comments below. I'm going to be reading them. As always, I want to thank you guys so much for watching and hanging out with me, and I will see you in my next one.